Would you please welcome Metallica?
we saw the new wave of British metal that was coming out. You knew it was going to hit, like, you know, a couple of years before. We knew it was going to hit the States fairly soon, so, you know, we liked doing it, and, you know, we were doing it down in L.A., and a lot of people didn't know what, you know, what the hell was going on. Basic principles are like the same as they were, you know, 5 years ago when we were starting out in the garage. It's like on a bit higher level, like I said, you know. But I mean, still the same four idiots, you know, trying to stay in tune and stay on time.
Oh, yeah. This is Deep Song, huh? This one.
what we want to do, you know. If they consider that selling out, then whatever.
There's a lot of people think you sold out just because you're on a major label and are very popular.
Or maybe you don't play 1,000 miles an hour the whole time, or, you know.
I mean, we'd be doing the same thing if we were still on, you know, independent label.
What would you say to a band that's just starting out on the rock scene today?
Quit!
Do it!
You know, we're not trying to be something big and fancy, you know. It's just us doing what we do. Let's keep it that way.
Are you fucking ready?
I'm here with Metallica, the hot new heavy metal band from LA. And let's have them start with their name and what they do in the band. And let's start with you.
James Hetfield, rhythm guitar and vocals.
Lars Ulrich, drums and bongs.
Dave Mustaine, lead guitar. Cliff Burton, bass guitar.
Okay, how long has the band been together as Metallica?
Well, since we started.
Which was what, October 81?
Yeah.
The first Metallica.
The first Metallica.
Okay. Who are your favorite artists or your main influences? Let's start with you.
Oh, I don't know. It's all kinds of shit. I can't even start to think about it.
Angel Witch. Angel Witch. Venom. Motorhead.
Rush.
Venom.
Diamond Head.
Black Sabbath.
Diamond Head.
ZZ Top.
What?
Don't you fuckheads like to meet Cliff Burton, the major rager on the four-string motherfucker?
Thank you.
I'll get some more beer. Stay right there. Don't move. Don't move. Look at this dog. Hey, guys, don't move.
Now drink!
Awesome.
We should fucking go to Tokyo.
Huh?
Okay, we should do it.
Let's go to Tokyo and shoot a Godzilla.
Let's do it then. Sorry, dude. Yeah!
We'll be right back. Hey, Lou. Maybe you should throw Dave out of that chair so you can sit down. Did you get this? From Lou. What is this, like tie? Or something?
Yeah. It's like the heaviest pot ever to hit these shores.
Holy
shit. Like the pot like no other pot's ever had been had in this country.
It had to go through Lou. Me and Lou Martin's special blend. Big rigor inspection.
Spatial.
Fucking had to pass through the hands of the big riggers.
Jesus.
Taxed and tariffed. And it was okay with you, United States government.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Cliff.
Fuck you, puss fag slut.
Sage.
Thank you.
time we've been here. Do you know Cliff over there on bass guitar? Do you know who Cliff is? Why don't you all say hi to Cliff? He's gonna play some fucking bass for you.
Picture him sleeping in a waterbed. It's all just fucking about 200 degrees in the house.
That was hella hot.
Thick blanket on it.
Do you all know Cliff Burton over here? Everyone, hi Cliff, how you doing?
Oh, unnatural.
Unnatural? What do you mean?
KMAC. Like me and Kurt don't. Yeah.
Ow!
Or anything.
What's the matter with you people? You're not making enough fucking noise. You're not wimping out, are ya? Let's hear you say, fuck no, James. All right. This one is gonna kill all the fake people out there, all the posers. We fucking hate them. This is called No Remorse.
Oh,
crowd so far, I'll tell you. We fucking love it! Damn right. not take it. So that's our little thing to them, you know. Kill all the record distributors. So I want you all to repeat after me. Metal up your ass. Y'all got it? Metal up your ass. We gotta get everybody in this whole place doing it. Even you maniacs up there, are you ready?
Fucking
beer.
Fuck. Ugly sight.
Fucking
call it state.
Just
definitely call it state of emergency. Yeah, fuck the earthquake shit. This is important.
Okay, I'll go get some more beer.
That's how a purple went off.